It is as Canadian as vigilantes could get.
The newest character in the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles movie plays hockey, and he skates. So who better to play that role than an actor who calls this city home? CTV's Andrea Case joins us from the Scotiabank Theatre's red carpet. Andrea.
Hi, Michelle. Yes, here I am. We are waiting Stephen Amell. We are told he is in the building, so it's just a matter of time. Hopefully, he'll be up here in just a second. Stephen Amell is very familiar to Canadian audiences, from everything from Degrassi, The Next Generation, to Queer as Folk, where he played a spin teacher. He actually was one in real life, too. So people now know him for being on the TV show The Arrow, seen right here on CTV News. But after this weekend, they'll know him for a lot more.
After 4 years playing Oliver Queen, a.k.a. The Arrow, in the popular CTV dramatic series, Toronto's Stephen Amell has made the leap from the small screen to the big.
What's your name?
Casey Jones.
Hey.
His starring role in the latest Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles movie called Out of the Shadows is his movie debut. His role as Casey Jones seems perfect for a kid from Canada. He skates, he shoots, and he scores.
One question. You guys like a thing.
Promoting the film has brought Amell home, and he's making the most of it. Last night, he attended the Raptors game.
But I haven't been to a game at the ACC for the Raptors since, I think, 2006.
That was a lot of losing years through those years. It's changed a little bit here.
I think I was here for a first-round playoff game against the Nets, but I haven't been back since.
But Amell isn't satisfied to work in front of the camera. Last month, a 30-day crowdfunding campaign to raise money film he will co-star in and co-produce, called Code 8, came to an end. The goal was to raise $200,000. They raised $1.7 million from over 2,000 backers on Indiegogo. The sci-fi feature looks at a more realistic side of being a superhero. The married father of one has another passion, wine. His web series, Dudes Being Dudes in Wine Country, is available online. And if that's not enough, he has his own brand of wine called Knocking Point. It's no coincidence it's named after the point where the arrow meets the string. With so many things on the go, Amell is hoping his various work projects will continue to hit the mark with fans.
And there's the man of the hour, Stephen Amell, the man in the hat, signing autographs for fans right now. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Out of the Shadows, will be in theaters on Friday, tonight at 11:30. We will have more with Stephen Amell. Reporting live, I'm Andrea Case. I'll send it back to the studio.